Gandalf! Gandalf!
Bilbo! Bilbo, come. You are wanted.
No time for questions now.
But you'll be alright.
I go now to the halls of my fathers until this world is renewed. I leave behind all wealth that I once cared for. I wish only to part in friendship. Forgive me for the things I have done, the foolish things I have said.
No, I'm sure the elves.
No. Ah! This is my time.
It's all my
No. More good in you than you know, son of the kindly West. Courage and wisdom. You know how to be happy with little. If only more of us valued food and loved ones over gold and riches.
No, no!
Goodbye, my friend.
Oh, Bilbo. It's all right. It's all right.
I tried to help with the stone, but I'm such a
fool. Bilbo, you are not to blame for the bad things happening. There are forces here beyond our knowledge and control.
So much death. Why did so many have to die?
So it must be often. Some have to lose their lives in order that others may keep them. But, dear Bilbo, it is up to us to save and preserve what they have left behind and fought so hard to save.
Goodbye, King Under the Mountain.
Goodbye, Thorin. Gandalf, when do I get to go home?
Soon, Bilbo. Very soon.
Be it known now that Dane Ironfoot, son of Nain, is now right king and ruler under the mountain.
Thus the dawn of a new day came, in which evil was gone and good once again prospered. The dragon was vanquished, and the lands were free, and the people were glad. Sad tears fell from some who knew how much their freedom had cost. And so, with heavy hearts, we began our journey home.